One always wonders whether it's a good idea to want to win the elections again and again. But part of the democratic process is that you work through a party system. So if you want to maintain the stability and if you want to continue with the development plans that you have laid down, then it becomes important to win the next elections.